So
when's the last time you played this game, JetMoto?
I played JetMoto back in 1999.
Has it just been sitting here being unplayed all this time?
Yeah.
So you don't even know what button to like just drive.
Oh.
No. I think
okay,
it's
so this will be an adventure. Oh yeah. Man, I forgot the branded jet skis. You can play Butterfinger and Mountain
totally
Dew.
Totally going Butterfinger, man. Butterfinger's the best.
They are just flat out brand. Like the name of the jet ski is its brand.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, that's just a skin, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just a skin.
Oh yeah, because you can change the stats afterwards. Wait, are the stats based on which pilot you use?
Yeah. Each rider has different stats.
I'm gonna be Mountain Dew. Fuck it. Branding. Hello, irons. No, I want acceleration. But...
Damn. Damn.
Oh.
Wild ride.
I'm gonna play as her.
He knows what's up.
Do you know how to go?
Let's just do
custom trick. Do you want to do full season?
Let's do full season.
You know how long that is?
I think it's like 4 maps.
Fuck it, let's do it. Yeah. Dude, nostalgia.
Damn.
Wow, that's a complicated map.
Yeah, it is actually. It looks like somebody took the sketch and then just put colors over it.
I was joking. It's not at all.
Not? It looks really detailed like, for a PlayStation, right?
No, I mean like to
okay,
drive
X
on.
To go.
I fell off.
You fell off?
Right
you,
trigger is fall off.
Did you bail?
Apparently.
Oh shit, you can do moves.
I'm used to triggers being how you drive in racing games because modern.
Yeah.
And so I just jumped off the entire jet ski. Like, whoopsie.
Whoopsie.
Man, this is blowing my mind. I never thought I'd see this game again. And you just had it sitting there being unplayed.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
I didn't have a way to play it. My old PlayStation 3 didn't support PlayStation 1 games.
That's like the only time I've ever heard that ever happen. They're supposed to all be backwards compatible.
Yeah, but that one also died of like heat
failure.
Man,
it's so hard to see what anything is.
Yeah, it's really hard to like orient myself.
I always forget how low resolution the PS1 was.
Yeah.
Just fucking crash or something. I want to catch up.
Oh! God damn it, Keith.
What?
It crashed.
What'd you do?
It crashed into a fucking pine
tree. I found the lean function. That must have been what I did.
Yeah, you leaned off.
Oh, I leaned and fell off.
Oh, 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 oh.
I understand now. I understand everything. Geez. I can see everything. Oh, I just crashed into the overpass. Yeah, but I mean, I collided into the overpass and lost all my speed.
Oh.
Did this game have a boost of any kind?
Yes, it did.
Do you know what it is?
No.
Oh.
Square.
Square?
Circle. Triangle. Triangle.
I think square is break, because I just slowed the fuck down.
Okay, I think it's triangle.
Oh god, where do I go? Oh, it's this tunnel.
Yeah.
I was like, where am I going?
I think it's triangle.
So these are just flat out like levitating jet skis, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. They're hover skis. Or jet motos.
Oh, my boost is just empty, I think.
No, you have 2 more.
What?
You have 2 more. The green dots.
Oh. I'm not noticing feedback that they're... Oh, no.
Well, now you won't.
Now I'm just...
You fell off.
Now I'm just going to lose.
Oh.
Vroom.
Oh.
It's probably an audio cue that I'm just not hearing.
Oh.
So I'm like, why can't I notice that I'm going faster? Oh, God. Oh, God. Turn.
Yeah, I don't like that.
I should probably stop holding down the... I should probably stop accelerating while I'm turning. That's probably a good way to make your turns.
Yeah, no.
How are you just ahead of me this entire time?
Because I do flips like this! Because
I do flips like this!
Yeah, I fell off.
Do-do, do-do, do-do-do-do.
No!
Fuck you. Goodbye. Ah! What?
Boost.
What? What?
Emergency boost.
You just slammed into me.
Emergency boost.
Do these waves move? Or are they just always sitting there?
No, the waves move.
Okay.
It's like real waters.
I was just realizing that the way that we're driving, I wouldn't be able to tell if they were moving. They could just be bumps that just sit there all the day.
Bumps on a log.
Bumps. Oh no, I fell. Ah! Problem.
Yeah.
I remember always loving that about this game, that you could just bail all the time. Like, we did on...
I'm out!
No, like, there's a swamp level that has, like, a big drop in it at some point.
Yeah, a waterfall drop, yeah.
And we would just... When we got to the bottom of the drop, we'd just hang out there and we'd just slam into each other and stuff.
Jesus.
And we'd just mess with each other. Because that was the back in the day where, like, you wouldn't ever play games right. Like, you'd find more fun things to do in the game than playing it.
I didn't have any friends to play PlayStation with.
I had a brother. It wasn't so much a friend I had to play that I liked to play with as much as someone like I had to share with all the time. So we figured things out. And I took out my frustrations on him by playing Halo and constantly assassinating him when we're supposed to be co-op partners.
Oh, that's, I hear, the best way. Oh, shit.
Do you remember that? Like, in Halo 1, you could just assassinate your teammates?
Yeah.
That was an oversight.
Shit.
Or they just didn't, or they thought it was funny, I don't know.
For real? Go.
Where are you?
Coming up.
Oh, there you are. You're right in front of me. Just barely.
Gotta go faster, faster, go. Faster, faster, faster. Oh, shit, make
oh,
it.
You're oh, fucked.
Fuck.
Bye-bye. I might actually win. Running around at the speed of sound. I'm going to beat you at this fucking race game.
Hell no.
New, 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 new. Is there a benefit to going up here?
Yes.
Aside from just being cool? Is it the optimum line in this race?
Because there's no waves to stop you.
Oh, that's what it is. I was trying... Oh, that was close. Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
I just kept getting so close to almost, like, falling off the edge.
Damn it.
Oh god, I almost crashed into the tunnel. Did I just beat you? Holy shit, I won after
really?
All that. I just passed you right at the end.
God.
Perfect. I am the god of gods.
Damn.
How does it feel to lose, Andrew, at the game that you own?
Whatever.
That you never play anyway. I beat you by 3 seconds. That isn't that crazy when you play a racing game and every time you do a course, it's like, oh man, that kill came down to 2 seconds.
Yeah, like all it matters is the last lap. The other two laps don't matter at all. Just don't give it your effort.
No, it's not even that. It's just like you just need to keep going, and any mistake can fuck everything up. It's just like almost who just makes. It's almost like a matter of just who makes the most or least mistakes.
Oh yeah,
I forgot this level. This has just like levels that are just flat out not water.
There's always some water in them.
Yeah, but I mean,
yeah, there's like a lot
is this
of
the
land
swamp
levels.
Level?
No. Yeah, it is actually.
Oh yeah. This is my favorite level. This is my favorite level in this whole game. Oh god, log. It's just cool looking. Oh god. I like the reflection trick, even though it's really basic.
Oh yeah.
It just looks really cool, you know? I'm driving on mirrors.
Yeah, you knew that you can go through the house.
Hell yeah. Shared nostalgia right now. This is a pretty badass moment. I'm gonna fall off. Do 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 do. Damn it, this fucking.
Damn.
Fucking Mischief Makers is still stuck in my head. Oh god, I almost missed. Oh god, I almost missed.
Oh,
no.
I flipped my fucking head off.
We both boosted and collided with the sign and knocked off our.
I totally forgot that was possible.
We're awful.
We're awful in nostalgia
this
memories.
This is really fun.
Yeah,
this
I like it.
This game aged so well.
Yeah, why didn't they make more of these?
They did.
Did they?
There's a two. I know for a fact there's a 2.
I want one on current generation consoles.
Oh yeah, this is like the Hydro Thunder of jet skis. Also non-existent sci-fi skis.
This is like
These are like not real jet skis. This is the F-Zero of jet skis.
Yeah, these are like the best.
These vehicles don't make sense. There's no. There are no good boosting. Ow. If you boost, you just fall off.
If you boost near that thing, it's like a super boost.
I'm just saying that there's like no good boosting spots in this level, you know what I mean?
Yeah, there is that red pole.
Oh.
That red pole is where you want a super boost. I like how there's a ghost in the haunted house.
Is there a ghost inside?
Yeah, there's a ghost inside there.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, there's like a squiggly little ghost thing.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, I just made a mistake, didn't I? Plunk! Fly! Fly! So it's not the waterfall level, but it is the swamp level.
Yeah.
I mix them up. There's one where you jump off a pier, I think, and there's a huge hole.
We're going to play through all the levels.
This game's so good! I can't believe how good it aged. This is really, it's just really, really satisfying to play.
Yeah.
And I'm destroying you.
Yeah, you are. I'm not good at racing games, actually. I'm piss poor.
Awesome, we should play more racing games.
I'm piss poor at racing games. Except for Ridge Racer.
Go, oh Jesus Christ!
Ridge Racer, I'm good at.
You know that fork in the road?
Yeah.
I hit the fork.
That's like the part you don't hit.
Yeah. I collided directly with the part that you're supposed to go around.
Fuck. Yeah. Watch when you go in there.
Squiggly Ghost. Oh God. You just see that?
Yeah. No. Squiggly Ghost is like no.
There's like barely a. Oh God. I just fell off again. Oh God. You're catching up with me. Fuck this. Boosting time, boosting button, boosting, 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 boosting.
Fuck, boosty, no.
Boosty.
I'm not gonna catch up.
Boosty, boosty.
Fuck. I like fell off.
I feel like you're actually. I think boosting off and hitting that sign and falling off is worth it. I think you actually go so far as a result that when you respawn, it doesn't matter that, that you've lost a little time from falling off. I feel like you just...
I don't know.
I win. I beat you by like a quarter of a lap, I think.
Yeah, I don't know.
I like how when you win, the other screen defaults to showing you badass camera angles of you playing.
I feel good about it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. You just collided.
Yeah, I collided with you.
Oh god. Oh, Suicide Swamp.
This is what you were talking about. Here's
the
see.
That's the whole level. Do you respawn or something?
Huh?
Does it teleport?
No, you spin around. It's a circle.
What?
Yeah. Watch.
I don't remember this map at all.
Ready, set, go!
Oh god. Oh, did you boost?
Yeah.
I was like, how the fuck did you go that? Oh. Stump.
What? I barely tapped a tree and this it's like, get crazy, the fuck out.
This is a crazy obstacle course of death. Holy shit. Swam. Oh no. Problem. Oh, you're right. It's just a tiny loop-de-loop.
Yeah. Man, when you play this with actual other people, it's so terrifying because they just run into you. You have to like watch out God. For other people running into you. It's like,
this is less of a race course and more of an obstacle course. You know what I mean?
I hate just tapping fucking trees. Like falling off is the most aggravating thing in this game.
Running around at the speed of sound.
It's like the third time you've seen
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Well, we just played Sonic. It's not my fault. Wow, I just did a perfect 180. Not the way you're supposed to do a loop-de-loop. I just stopped and turned around.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Wow. I'm just going to barely go around it. No, I just collided dead center on it like a fucking
Whoa,
idiot.
Whoa, shot off the other direction.
Okay. This is a cool level.
Yeah.
Like good concepts. Oh, God. Why did I boost? That was the worst time to boost ever. This is a good time to boost right now.
Damn it. Running I'm so around. Aggravated.
No,
by this
stop. Oh, it continued on from the stump. And then afterwards fell off. Like, it wasn't sure whether I should have fallen off. It just gave it to me for a minute, then took it back. Like an evil stepfather. Oh, Jesus. No. Turn around, you piece of shit. Yes! I'm destroying you.
You're catching up, though.
No, you're not at all. I'm like a half a lap ahead of you.
What?
Yeah. I'm already in the stumps again.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm really beating you right now.
Oh.
Oh, I just fell off. I'm really... My problem in this level, and it's not a problem with the level, it's me just failing to navigate it. Oh, wow, you caught up fast. Yeah, like, I get to the stump level. Oh, wow, you're beating me now. I just fell off again. I get to the stump area, and I literally don't know where to go.
I'm like,
which direction do I go in? Oh, I don't know. Oopsie.
Oh, no, boost.
Like, how long I take to go into that area? Oh, Jesus Christ. You can fall off in that part.
You have now learned a valuable lesson.
Jesus Christ. This is so close. Now it's not.
Yes. I won one. That's all I care about.
God, it was so close, too. We were like neck and neck, and I collided with that last thing.
You were 4 seconds behind.
Yeah, my problem with that level is I kept losing time in the stump area. Like, I would just like, oh, shit, which way is the right way?
That was all the levels.
Was that it?
Yeah.
Wow.
We just pick a level. Then.
Guess who won? I fucking won.
Yeah. We do head to head.
Is there more levels to play?
Yeah.
There's like an overpass level, isn't there? Like a freeway level?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I know there's that one at least. So, wow, there's
one. It remembered.
Yeah, let's just pick a new one.
Custom circuit. Because, yeah, there's a whole bunch. Look at all these. There's like a ton of maps.
Oh.
Oh, no.
You have to unlock them.
I have to unlock
them?
Oh,
no. Well, I guess we're done.
Oh, Jesus.
2 out of 3, I win.
Yes!
You won the obstacle course, though. You won 100% of the obstacle course level.
I thought I'm gonna have to go back and play this.
Yeah,
and have a save
do
game
it,
now.
Do it. Fucking play more levels so we can play this game more.